I'm Sean Day, number 74 for the Syracuse Crunch, and today we're going to be making a Paloma. First step, we're going to salt the glass. Oh no. As you can see, I've done this so many times. Oh no. Now we're going to fill the glass with ice. We're gonna do one part Jose Cuervo tequila. And two parts grapefruit soda. And you're gonna garnish with citrus.